Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're back with some more chess, and today we are doing got a new account, made a new account just for this stuff. So it's all fresh, nothing, no activity or any sort. And now we're gonna start out with a daily puzzle. Perfect. Now we're gonna go for some puzzles, see if I can do it. Okay, this looks like we started at 400. That's it. It's a 3 for there. Now we're gonna do, okay, so this is what I'm gonna be doing. I am gonna be doing how many bots can I beat before I lose once. And so we're gonna be starting out at Martin, which is the worst bot. Martin is a beginner, the first beginner bot, and it's the worst. Okay, let's redo this because I don't even know what I did. I'll just skip to that. Oh wait, probably shouldn't use this. Okay, I'm gonna do that to break its defense and stuff. Man, now he's starting to actually not do good. Of course, we might need him to not do good. He doesn't do good in the first place. Ooh, I think that was a forced move. Right here. Do that. Yep, that was a checkmate. Okay, well, that was actually not that bad. That was a lot faster than the other game. I'm just gonna include this only because there's other one was just long. Now we'll start off with Lonnie from Greece. I'm gonna do that. Let me get a few. I do that. And I'll also move the knight down since I know a lot better than he can't do anything with that knight to take anything useful. And now you just blundered that. Let's go. 3 blunders is fine for now. Just going through these, that's probably like a minute or two. I see you. Now remove Rook here. I could shake the queen if I wanted to. And that's, I think that's the beginners. All the beginners. Not, oh wow. Forgot that it goes up like 300 elo every time. So, now this is kind of where it starts to, and I need to start thinking more. I was afraid there to think that he was gonna be able to do something. And that's where he blundered there. Now I can also move there. Darn it, that was a good move. Okay. I'm up by 6 pieces because of that. Okay, now we are on to Sven. Sven, however you say it. Okay, I haven't lost so far, but it's gonna definitely get more difficult now. Yeah, this is where they start doing the bishop pins. Smarter now. Do that. say that's pretty good. Zero blunders, zero missed wins, one mistake. Okay. Now for Nelson. And he's annoying because he loves to use his queen at the very start. This is where I need to start being careful of him. This is where I need to start being careful of the bots and such. Because this is where they can start to get scary. Double up is a thing. Let's do this. Oh man, I'm starting to blunder at this, I think. Okay, I'm down a few pieces. Just do this. We might take. We'll do that. Okay, checkmate. Okay, I got lucky there. Notice that. Now we're down to Antonio, I mean. And then Isabel, if I can beat him in the first try. I have beat Antonio, which you might have seen on the last thing when I did the bots. Was a bit able to beat Antonio. Right now I'm just being lucky. And I'll do that. If he doesn't do the error. Probably should have moved it up actually. That's fine. I'll take that. I did make a lot of blunders there. Oh, I missed a win? Where? I want to redo that. I want to review. See where I might have missed a win. Let's see. Where could I have missed? Probably there, to be honest. Probably that. probably wasn't the best idea. Yeah, he could have won there, I know that. Yeah. I couldn't go there because of this guy. This was blocked off by that. And this was blocked off by that. Maybe not. I could have gone that way. If he did that, he would have done that. But he would not have blocked this square. So actually, I would have made it. It would have been fine. But, well, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell for more videos just like this one and on different things to do. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.